And Southern Illinois Pride Fest returned to in-person celebrations after 3 years due to COVID-19. Take a look. Hundreds were in downtown Carbondale this morning for a march and cruise along Illinois and University Avenues. Local leaders spoke before the march, and a member of the Human Rights Campaign expressed frustration for the more than 525 bills introduced across 41 states discriminating against LGBTQ. Festival organizer Tara Bell says as more bills are signed into law, Carbondale becomes more of a safe haven for the LGBTQ plus community.
We have a Marsha P. Johnson quote that says, "No pride for one without liberation for all." And that is crucial to us right now because our transgender brothers and sisters and family and non-binary folks in our family, in our neighboring states, need this safe space, and our local towns that are in smaller areas where their local governments are not as supportive need this space.
Pride Fest continues tomorrow morning with a worship ceremony at the Church of the Good Shepherd starting at 11 and a drag brunch at PK's from 11 until 3.